Our community has introduced an intelligent access control system. By uploading personal information in their mobile phone app, residents can open the common door through face recognition. It brings a lot of convenience to the residents. However, it is not convenient for the guest. The door cannot permit the guest automatically as they are not on the list. The app's interface will show the guest figure, but the host must stay at home to open the door. So I redesigned the system and made an improvement. Instead of opening the door at home, the host can press a button through the app, and the system receives the order and releases the door remotely. It benefits the guest and the community. I also want to bring this humanized thinking ability to the NYU Wagner community and make my unique contribution.